3.
宝清法主讲者5静妙翻译者
Mr. Jerome William McCarthy Index
目录
Chapter 1 Why are they congratulating me on receiving the Dao?
第一章为什么他们恭喜我求得天道
Chapter 2 What is the Dao?
第二章蛇魔是道
Chapter 3 What are the three treasures?
第三章何谓三宝
Chapter 4 Why do the introducer and the sponsor take an oath at the altar?
第四章为什么银宝要立愿
Chapter 5 Why I should take an oath before receiving the Dao?
第五章为什么要力求道愿
Chapter 6 How to save human beings
第六章如何求度众生
Chapter 1 Why are they congratulating me on receiving the Dao Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to extend my heartiest congratulations to you for this is your most auspicious dayToday you have received the Dao which is the ultimate aim of existence. All of the Buddhas and saints attained the Dao in the past and, by transcending the limitations of birth and death, had become immortal. That which you